caught me in a fine mood. Just heard some good news about a pill at the chemist.
It's like talking to a vampire who just spotted a virgin. Sucking more money out of hard American workers, I bet.
Now calm down. Work up tension. Get a massage, beat off, kill them. I don't care. In the meantime, I'd like you to help me get some info on the deputy mayor. The car's over in West Dyke. Do you need to take it over to the garage of Musketeer to get him with surveillance equipment? You can drive cars as well as bikes, yes?
Sure, I can handle a cage, man. Later on.
All right. Just in case, I'll instruct my mechanic to knock out any kinks you might make along the way. Be quick and get back before Mr. Dawkins realizes he's missing. Now, mind you, you might have to go off radar and take some shortcuts. Call me when it's done.
Okay, man, you got to fit it out. You're gonna know everything that happens in this car. Hear the women, taste the blow, smell the fucking farts, man.
Just what I've always wanted to experience, the scent of a city hall scumbag.
make sure you don't scratch this on the way back, okay? Otherwise, it'll be wise to you, man.